Well, it is definitely a new era in Red Sox baseball. Here's the main man for the Sox, second from the right, Dave Dombrowski, the new president of baseball operations for the Bo Sox. After having great success with the Expos, Marlins, and Tigers, he was introduced at Fenway this afternoon. He talked about building around the young players.
There is a little bit of patience that's needed with a lot of them, which is always not in abundance no matter where you are, but it's the combination of not only the young players but then the veterans you have on the team. But I don't think there's any question that these young players are talented enough to build around them going into the future.